Scryer's Gaze is Psyker's offensive ultimate. The way it works is pretty simple. You go into it, every kill you get gives you peril generation resistance. The longer you stay in it, the more damage you gain, and while you're in it, you get a substantial damage buff. Things that reduce your peril on kill will work with it, when in terms of reducing your peril as it's building up. You cannot blow yourself up with it. Once you reach maximum, you will automatically exit Scryer's Gaze. Scryer's Gaze gives you 10% damage and 20% critical chance as soon as you enter it, giving you another 1% for every stack of it that you have. Every second that you're in it, the damage goes up. However, that has nothing to do with how the game actually works, because Fat Shark is a glorious fucking studio. It actually works as a stacking system, and you can see that in my UI. Those are your Scryer's Gaze stacks, and they are just effectively a binary version of seconds. Now, nobody and their mother is taking Reality Anchor, because Reality Anchor is terrible. Not only can you already get maximum stacks very easily, Precognition gives you finesse damage. And this is pretty much the crux is why Scryer's Gaze is so powerful. Finesse damage is a multiplier that takes effect at the end of the damage calculation, unless they've changed something, which knowing Fact Shark, they probably have a day after I post this. Now, why is this so overpowered? Because something like Disrupt Destiny gives you damage, critical damage, weak spot damage. Now, finesse damage does not stack diminishingly with any of that, despite doing all of that. Finesse, if you go on a weapon that has it, finesse is your critical and weak spot power. So it's power, which translates to damage. It is, as you can see, it's a multiplier towards your damage on your critical and weak spot hits, which, because it's a modifier that exists at like the end of the calculation, it does not have a diminishing effect with this. And that's really hard to overstate how important that is. That allows for situations... Well, I'll explain that in a minute. Scryer's Gaze also increases your move speed, because move speed is survivability, you should always take this, and gives you another 20% toughness damage reduction, which will stack with one with the warp, which will constantly be at near its maximum effect while you're in Scryer's Gaze. Now, the reason why that finesse damage is so important is because if I go into Scryer's Gaze, you can see just how impactful this actually is. Then I go over to something like a mutant, and you can see I'm hitting headshots for 700 damage. Now, I can't show it to you here in the Psycanium, but because these are independent modifiers, and you'll get 15 stacks of this, 40% critical damage, 45% weak spot damage, that will translate to double damage, because the finesse isn't lowering the effectiveness of this. So you'll be getting headshots in the 1,000 to 1,200 range.